Yeah, we'll make that happen. So you're going to be at the airport, what are we doing, about a 5:20? I think about a 5:20. Greetings! I've made it to Milwaukee. We're doing about a 5:39 And I haven't had any sleep, but we're heading back west. Stay tuned. First coffee's from some place in Illinois.
It was a BP.
Super Pantry Premium Coffee. Well, let me put it to you this way. I got my sunglasses. I got this neck thing. We're in Iowa. We just crossed the Mississippi River. I'm getting an hour of sleep here and there. And we're going west.
We're gonna hit as many shitty diners as possible.
We got a turd in there that's probably doing about a good decade of chilling. And there's like children have set off pipe bombs and things of the like in there. Very disturbing. Now if you're ever in Iowa, you gotta come to this rest stop. It's pristine. Forget the rest stop. Take a look around. We got a pet area over here. We got leaves. This is the Midwest. You feel that? You smell that? That is like mountain air. Despite that there are no mountains, that is like crisp, clear fall air. You don't get that in California, but that's where we're headed. I don't really know how to drive stick shift, but I'm in control now. We're gonna give it a go. First now, because I came to a complete stop. Foot off the brake, add a little gas. No one's coming. That's the car that's off now. Yep. Back in neutral, back in first. No cars. Give it a suitable amount of gas. Shifting in the second. Give it the old 1-2. Let's head to the highway. Let's give it a 3. It's frightening. We are in Iowa right now, just pulled off to try and get some gas, but the only place we checked so far is closed. But once again, I'm digging the brisk air. We got these big silos over here, and we're gonna cross the interstate and see if we can't get our hands on some gasoline and some urinals.
Look at this car on the right. That is epic.
Okay, why don't we go ahead and hop right on back on the I-80.
I would just like to point something out here. I'm looking at a sign right above us, directly, giving me prices of fuel that says 24 hours. All I see is some deserted trucks and what looks to be a whorehouse of some type.
That is whorehouse potential.
Here's what's going on. We're in Nebraska.
We made it!
We made it. And there is nothing happening in this place. So we're probably not going to waste a lot of SD.
Cream cheese sandwiches. It's time to break them out. Jason's enjoying his first experience of a cream cheese sandwich.
Oh man. Why haven't I thought of this myself? We've come this far without proper coffee. The sky's the limit. We're going all the way through. Tahoe by midnight.
Tahoe. Maybe midnight 30.
Alaska. About 200 miles or so. Probably more like 190 from the border. We're at ranch land. We can't seem to get the hell out of this state. So it's about to happen right now, but it's a lot of speeding.
Going. 6:30 p.m. Nebraska occasionally smells terrible, but the sunsets are amazing. If I've learned anything so far, it's that we don't live in a world of time code. We live in a world of living. At least that's what Jason told me. After much discussion, we decided against detouring to Boulder, Colorado to hit the snow-covered slopes. That's okay. There's always the excitement of Wyoming.